Welcome guys, in this video I'm gonna tell you the ways to be happy. I'll tell you daily habits that surely help you to become happy. Happiness is a great goal to have and it is something you'll need to work toward every day. Being happy is not something you achieve and then hold on to. It's a series of decisions that you make every day. Start by cultivating positivity in your life and living your life in a way that feels right to you. Additionally, spend time with positive people, connect with others and support a healthy body and mind. However, keep in mind that mental illnesses like depression can make it hard to be happy without treatment from a mental health provider. Here are daily habits to be happy. 1. Exercise daily for a positive mood and healthy body. Exercise releases endorphins, which make you feel happy. Additionally, exercise gives you energy and helps you feel your best. Choose an exercise that you enjoy so that it is easy to do it every day. For instance, walk, run, dance, go to the gym, join a recreational sports team, or go swimming. 2. Take breaks from social media. Social media can cause fear of missing out, also called FOMO, because it makes it seem like everyone else is doing better than you are. Keeping in mind that what you see on social media is often exaggerated and you are only seeing people's best moments. Additionally, stay off social media when you are feeling down. It might help to use an app that blocks social media for a period of time every day. 3. Get at least 7 to 9 hours of sleep each night so you are well rested. Feeling tired can have a negative effect on your mood. Plus, it makes it hard for you to live your best life. To make sure you feel your best, follow a sleep schedule to help you fall asleep easily. Additionally, use a sleep routine to help you go to sleep faster. A good sleep routine might include taking a warm shower, changing into your trousers, and reading a chapter of a book in bed. 4. Incorporate stress relievers into your day to prevent burnout. Stress is a normal part of life, but it can be harmful if you have too much stress. To help you manage your stress levels, try different stress relievers to see what works for you. Then incorporate your stress relievers into your daily schedule. You might vent to a friend, do something creative, color in an adult coloring book, engage in a hobby, journal, take a bath, or play with your pet. 5. Stop comparing yourself to other people. Everyone is on their own journey, so it is unfair to you to measure your progress by looking at what others have accomplished. Don't worry about what other people are doing. Instead, compare yourself to where you were in the past. This will help you see how you are progressing. For instance, don't worry if all your friends seem to be further along in their careers. Your time will come. Instead, compare your progress to where you were last year. 6. Look for something positive when you are facing an obstacle. Hardships and setbacks are part of life, and no one is immune from them. When you are facing a problem, do your best to find a silver lining. This can help you feel better in the moment and may help you grow from your experiences. For instance, let's say you have lost your job. This is a really difficult experience, but you might focus on it as an opportunity to switch careers. Life sometimes brings very painful experiences like the death of a pet. You don't need to find something good in these situations. Take your time to grieve and express your emotions to help them pass. 7. Surround yourself with positive people. Hang out with positive people can boost your mood. Identify the people in your life who make you feel uplifted. Then spend more time with them. Invite them to hang out one-on-one. Text them and organize group outings with them. Don't feel like you have to cut out friends or family who are negative. Instead, simply spend more time with your positive friends and family. 8. Live according to your personal values. Ignoring your core beliefs can make you feel distressed or conflicted. Discover your personal values by listing the things that are important to you, identifying times you have felt truly happy, and deciding what you really want in life. Then align your lifestyle with your values so that you can be the person you want to be. For instance, you might value helping others and being creative. To align with these values, you might choose a career in nursing and paint as a hobby. Additionally, you might make conscious decisions that you don't hurt others. 9. Do at least one activity you enjoy every day. Having fun every day helps you enjoy your life more. Make a list of activities that make you feel happy. Then schedule time every day to do something on your list. This can help you enjoy life more and can help you become your best self. For instance, engage in a hobby, hang out with other friends, play a board game, walk your pet, take a hot bath, read a book, see a movie, go to concert, or try a new recipe. If there is something you'll always wanted to do, try it. For instance, take a class to learn how to paint or watch online tutorials to learn how to dance.